got to enjoy yourself. Got to enjoy yourself. See, I'm smoking a cigar. Smoking a good cigar, good stogie, you know what I'm saying? To all the players, to all the my gentlemen out here that's doing it up in the club and shit. Yeah. Why not? Motherfucker gonna end anyway, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna end anyway, goddamn. You know what I'm saying? Got a bit brisky. You know what I'm saying? The old mustache and shit. I gotta shave this motherfucker. I'm tired of shit. Eating on my motherfucking stash. You know how it go, fellas. Anyway. Life. Tell you, boy. I tell you, too. We gonna see this shit as a game. When we gonna see this shit as set up for only a select few. When we gonna see that we are just, what is it? I heard someone say going or something. We are just cattle. We simply be used and abused. And when they feel as though our time's limited, they use the necessity to take us out with all kinds of devices. Yeah, they got the water fucked up. They got fluoride in the water. Yeah, the cattle fucked up. Yeah, fucking steroids. Yeah, you don't clean yourself up, you will have parasites in you, eating you inside the fuck out. So, I hope y'all know what y'all doing, young brothers and sisters out here. Clean yourself out. I'm not just talking about my culture, all cultures, my white brothers and sisters, my Asian brothers and sisters, all the nationalities out here. Like they say, like the FOP and the Nation of Islam used to say in their old pamphlets, you are what you eat, you know, something like that. What you eat, what you put in your body, may determine how you react. And sometimes people walking around here acting all fucked up because they ain't healthy. They don't even know they ain't healthy. So many people walking around here just eating unhealthy food, so they thoughts are unhealthy. Shorten because you're dying slowly. Even this bullshit. Moderation. That's another thing. Moderation. You know, brothers smoking cigars every motherfucking day. Motherfucker drinking every goddamn day. What you rushing for? You know what I'm saying? That motherfucking liquor store won't be there when you die and you gone. The fucking cigar place won't be there when you die and you gone. Don't rush. Do things in moderation until you give it up. Anything is over excessive, anything is too much, it eventually kill you in the long run. Even sex is goddamn right. You may say, what the fuck are you talking about? Ain't nothing. You got, hey, whatever. You can't fuck nonstop. That's bullshit. How many times nigga bust 3 or 4 times? Unless your balls big as church bells. And I doubt that very motherfucking serious. Same thing as the women. Cause